I've been around the world, but there's one place I keep coming back to. This week on UTR, we're in Grand Rapids for some young people who are taking a big step forward by bringing craftsmanship back. Then we'll show you some folks who are using the bicycle to help make social change. We'll even introduce you to a guy who lost his job and found his calling and drink beer at a place where they now let in the living. It's all on the next Under the Radar.